Got enough ammo. Still need food and water.
What are you looking to buy?
Welcome, welcome, our new friend. These supplies, but that's a... You can probably imagine how tough it is to sustain a shelter this size in an environment like this.
These are rare supplies scavenged from the ruins of the city.
Looks like you're ready. Looking forward to your safe return. Remember, hope always survives.
Dr. Michael left for the Redwood Outpost at dawn. I heard things are bad there. Let's move out as soon as we can. Before we get to Redwoods, let me tell you more about the place. They often have missions posted. I'm sure you'll cross paths with them again in the future. Redwood Outpost used to be a wood processing plant near the logging camp. After the disaster broke out, the workers who survived came together and built a fortified outpost using the timber available. The Redwood folks are skilled builders and woodworkers. They make sturdy defensive walls and building materials, which are essential resources to the Raven shelter, as well as the key to defending against zombies. This operation. The outpost had been under siege before, but zombies or this situation sounds definitely more serious this time.
Still fight? The gate's about to be breached. We need backup.
Take this decoy bomb. Use it to attract the ordinary zombies.
More zombies are coming. Backup! We need backup!
Thanks for everything you did for us. We've decided to gift you the homestead on the north side of the outpost.
Sherry speaking. I'm at the homestead. You can build your own safe house here. Come and meet me.
Looks like Redwood Outpost. There's still a lot of wood and equipment, so we might be able to make something. It's getting dark, but we're only halfway done. The treehouse was once a lookout. For our safety, we'd better spend the night in the treehouse. So this is what it looks like on the inside. Can you cook? Nelson said there are some ingredients we can use for dinner. It doesn't sound like much, but I think you're just being modest. Anyway, you're in charge of dinner. Delicious. You're a better cook than Kane and Roman combined. Was great. It reminds me of home cooking, like when I was on vacation with my family. Anyway, since we're not in a safe zone, we'll take turns on guard duty. You sleep first. I'm not just some girl next door. I'm a member of the Raven Squad. Come get me in 4 hours.
Time to take over for Sherry.
Did I wake you up? Sorry. I have a habit of singing when I'm on guard duty, especially when I'm in a bad mood. Did you know? Now? I hope that one day... All right, I'd better go to sleep. See you tomorrow. Good morning. Nice day out, huh? Anything?
It was very quiet, but I was hungry.
There's not much left in the treehouse, so we're... Here's a grill I found at the homestead this morning, and some ingredients as well. Use these for now. We'll be able to cook at the homestead then. No need to go to the treehouse anymore.
How's the safe house coming along? I asked a few loggers to bring you some equipment. You might find it handy.
It's getting dark soon. There could be a zombie attack any time. We have to prepare. There should be a workbench in the crates the Redwoods delivered. We can make new weapons with it.
I can make a new weapon with these materials.
Ticking. We need to make.
Thanks, Sherry. You've been super helpful.
This is Nelson. Get your ass back to the Redwood Outpost. Zombies are attacking.
I gotta go.
We did it. believe we did it.
Thing you were here. We've got to reap
course.
Stay alert at all times.
You were looking for me, Nelson?
I wanted to thank you for your help. About that alliance. Tell Kane we're grateful for the Raven's aid. That was a bad time for us, but they came through. You won't find a better ally than the Redwoods.
Nelson agreed to an alliance.
Welcome back. The Ravens will do everything we can to help the Redwoods get through this. But in the meantime, I need your assistance on a certain matter.